first in the men's 200 butterfly. In lane number one, swimming unattached, California, Ken Takahashi. Lane two, unattached, Mission View, Daniel Kim. Lane three, representing Golden West Swim Club, Gabriel Hernandez. Lane four, unattached, Stanford Swimming, Bobby Bollier. Lane 5, representing Northern Kentucky, Brendan Meyer. Lane 6, unattached Mission View, Grant Schultz. Lane 7, Sandpipers of Nevada, Carter Grimes. And in lane 8, representing Cal Poly, Zachary Coates. Ladies and gentlemen, a final, 200 butterfly. Top seed Bobby Bollier, third in this event at the 2012 Olympic Trials. And think about it, folks, we're less than 2 months away from choosing our Olympic team. Trials being held in Omaha once again. Your early leader there, Ken Takahashi, at 27.10. Racing towards the halfway turn. Going through with the lead is Grant Schultz. Lane 6, 57.92. Followed by Carter Grimes at 58.16 in lane 7. Hernandez in lane 3, Bollier in 4. Trying to make up ground on the leaders. Bobby Bollier now winding it up a bit. Brendan Meyer hanging tough there in lane number 5. Bollier 129.1 at the 150. Meyer into second. A nice back half effort going here with Bobby Bollier as he cruises to the first 100. Now he'll try and get his hand on the wall. Moving up next to Bollier is Meyer. Schultz battling hard. It'll come down to a touch. It goes to Brendan Meyer, Northern Kentucky, at 2.0072. Grant Schultz second at 2.0077. Bobby Bollier's third at 2.0082. Wow, 0.1 seconds between the top three. How about a round of applause for your champion there? Lane 5, Brendan Meyer of Northern Kentucky.